Last week, the Star Wars 2024 Star Wars Chrome boxes finally released, and I got my hands on actually two of them, so we're going to save one for another video in the future, but today, we're just going to get right into it. Actually, you know what, I do kind of want to take a look at the box real quick. One autograph card guaranteed, Ahsoka and Thrawn. I'm actually an Ahsoka collector, so I'm looking for anything Ahsoka in here. I'm probably going to even keep the box and display too. I even will probably in the future try and grade some packs, because all the packs are of Ahsoka. Inside we have 10 packs, 10 cards per pack. I collected a ton of the 2023 Star Wars Chrome cards. I have an entire box full of them, so I'll probably end up doing the same with this, and I'll be doing boxes just throughout the year while they do end up releasing. I'll be doing a bunch of the smaller ones too that sell for $25. I don't remember if I said each box costs $120, and they're reselling for like $200. Ish, and we've been able to get them from GameStop and the Topps website so far. Beautiful box. Oh my gosh, that is such a an awesome display. And we're gonna put it way in the back right there so we can take a look up close of these gorgeous packs. Oh my gosh, getting right into it. We're gonna hope for some good stuff, and yeah, let's just, oh god, I think I just saw like a yellow/gold card or something like that in the back. This is a thick pack. Oh my gosh, we got Pit Droid, Steel Pecker. That is actually pretty. Oh, Jason Syndulla. Like I said, anything Ahsoka or from the Ahsoka show, I'm gonna make a separate pile for, because that's gonna be going in my own personal collection. We got the Tatooine Sand Beast. That's a sick one. I love the creature cards. Oh my gosh, the armor, Emily Swallow, the Modifier. Day. Okay, okay. K2SO, Director Krennic, Emperor Palpatine, and Boba Fett. Oh my gosh, and this is a solid, what is that, out of 50, 6 out of 50. Oh my, that is a gorgeous, gorgeous card. Yeah, we'll have it up close right like that. Oh man, okay, we gotta sleeve this bad boy up. So I don't know if this is gold or yellow. I didn't actually take the best look at the different checklists. We'll put that to the side right there. Very solid first pack, and that was a very thick pack compared to the second one. The second one is super thin. Oh my gosh, there's like three cards in here. Okay, that's interesting. Okay, we got Jabba the Hutt though. Wait, there's literally two cards in this pack. I'm not even kidding. What the heck? What is going on? This is so weird right now. Some of these packs are just mad, mad thick. I don't know. I got this box from a card shop, so I have no idea what to like be expecting at all inside of these. We got Cad Bane, B2EMO, droid, love him. We got Dead Ramiro. Oh my gosh. I want a lot of the brand new debut characters as well. We got Cassian Andor. Put red right there. IG-11. Finn as a stormtrooper. Oh my gosh. Oh yeah, that's a really, really good Han Solo right there. Happy with that. We got Mace Windu for our first green. Whoa! Han Solo, some type of Rebel Alliance card. That is gorgeous. Don't think that's a number. Oh my god, another numbered. A blue Vel Sartha from Andor. Oh my gosh. Beautiful, 60 out of 150, blue. Our second pull in our third pack, but kind of like our second pack. I don't know what's going on. This is really weird. This is a very thick pack too. I kind of want to hold that one. That one's thick too. Okay, we'll just continue on. Okay, a little bit confused going on, a little bit of confusion going on, but we're just gonna keep opening up. We got, oh nice. We got, oh god, I don't even know how to pronounce this guy's name. Quinn? I think. Oh my gosh, I'm kind of blanking. Never mind. Princess Leia. And that's red. We got a fourth sister, which is kind of a nice one to get. Oh wow. Whoa, 3D. Oh, I don't even notice if we've gotten any debut cards yet. I think it says in like one of the corners. I don't quite remember. Morgan Elsbeth, blue. Poe Dameron, okay. Now, I'm liking the design of these cards quite a lot. We got a Chewie, Kit Fisto. Okay, I like that green. I guess all the cool Jedis will be green. Rise of Palpatine. Is that a refractor? Rise of Palpatine refractor. Arrival at the second Death Star. And we got another numbered card. Oh my gosh, a purple Mace Windu. 103 out of 199. Oh man. I think there should be... Is that like all of our number cards? Do we get one more? I'm not sure how many are in these packs. I'm still so confused by that second pack with two cards on the inside of that. I don't even know what to make of that. But anyways, we got the 103 again. Purple Mace Windu. Looking pretty good right there. Okay, let's see what we get next. Okay, let's go. Let's get into this. Another thick pack. Okay, so I think there has to be a numbered card in here with this thick pack. There has to be. So we get four of them. I have no idea. That wasn't a rookie card either. Darth Vader. Aunt Beru. Sorry, I'm kind of taking my time going through these because this is kind of my first time looking at these in person. Mudhorn creatures. I'm also going to be getting fingerprints all over these bad boys with the way I'm doing this. Qui-Gon Jinn. Beautiful green card. I like the green Jedi that they're selecting. Nina Num. Oh my god. Captain Hale. New 95 out of 99 green autograph. Okay. We got a Snoke behind that. And a... oh my gosh. The Harris. Bo-Katan pursues the Raptor. Whoa. Okay, we're just getting insert over insert. Authentic. Mark Rolston as Captain Hale. Beautiful. I love it. Signature on this card is from the Topps Autograph Archives. As you can see, it is definitely stickered on right there, but still looks really awesome. That's a really unique one, so I'm actually really excited about that. Because I love getting autographs so much in person, any of the big people that I just don't normally see or is someone that's really unique character, I love to get. So that's actually a really awesome pickup in my opinion. We'll take a look at this Iris card too. Oh my gosh, that's a beautiful shot of Bo-Katan. Chapter 20. It is the TH2 insert. I guess the Iris 2. Pretty cool name. I kind of like that. My fault. Sometimes I just like to make sure I get the focus on all of these. Paz Vizsla. I'm going to have to go back through all these and make sure I didn't get any of the debut characters. I just don't think we've gotten any yet. Moff Gideon in the blue. All that armor. Sick. We got 88. What? Nice. I love the characters that they're selecting for this. Cyril? Too? Okay. Luminara? Oh, man. Yeah, the Jedi cards are so awesome. Zebulba. Jar Jar Binks. Purple. Kind of like purple last time in 2023. Mando and Grogu were purple. Oh my gosh, another autograph card. What is going on? We got Sully Stark. Wait, you get two autographs in these? And then a Kelleran Beck. Okay. Jar Jar gets two Ahmed Best. That is sick. Sully Stark. We got Maya Erskine as, oh my gosh. I was not expecting a second autograph card. That is crazy. That's good luck, right? I think so. I'm so confused about these boxes, about what's going on. I'm going to be really curious to open that second one. So, yeah. Stay tuned to check out what's in that one. Maybe I just open like a crazy, crazy box up first. Another thick pack, though. Let's go. Baylan Sculpt. Yeah, now to think about it, that's only our second Ahsoka character. Am I right? Baylan Sculpt. R.I.P. in peace. I love Ray Stevenson. Boba Fett orange. The Mando is now an orange card. Carson. Tuva is an orange card. The Client is blue. Another Kelleran Beck. We'll take that. We love Kelleran for sure. Kanan Jarrus, a Rebels card, finally. Yeah, that's definitely going into that category. Oh, I see something. C-3PO. Oh, I wish a Luke. Luke would have been nuts. Okay. Whoa! What is type of 20 out of 25 orange fifth brother from Obi-Wan Kenobi? Let's go. That's a sick card too. Dude, this box is insane. Oh my gosh, these are so worth it. What? This many numbered cards? Yeah, this is worth it. Are you kidding me? This is so sick. Dude, I'm definitely going to be getting a lot more really soon. 20 out of 25. That's four number cards. I've got three inserts and two autograph cards. Another thick pack. Let's go. I love the thickness of these packs. Okay, we got a Corellian Hound. That is pretty cool. Again, the creature selection. Oh, wow. Commissioner Helge, Christopher Lloyd's character? I love to see it. Okay. Quill. Cobb Vanth. Timothy Oliphant and Missy Rosas, the twins. General Hux. Lando Calrissian, Billy Dee. General Grievous, purple. Oh, that's a great purple card. Is that Revenge of the Sith then? Each one is, so orange is Mando. Red is original trilogy, blue is Andor and Disney Plus shows. Man, oh no, actually, never mind. Trying to find the pattern. I think like last year, there's not really any. We got a, oh my gosh, what's it called? Refractor, Rise of Palpatine, Palpatine Resurrected. Oh my God, Queen Amidala. I don't know what type of insert card this is, but it is a really good one. From the Phantom Menace, GG11. I have no idea what GG means. Gear, or Galactic Gear? Anything. Miss Padme. I will definitely be sleeving up too. I'll sleeve up all the inserts. We got a few more packs, though. We got two more packs in here. Okay, I'm going to slowly and safely put this to the side. There's a little bit of a cardboard box on the inside to keep the pack. They must weigh a lot. That's probably why. Okay, two packs left. Oh my gosh, did I totally get scammed on that second pack? Was it supposed to be stacked and I didn't get anything sick in it? That is so sad. Okay, we got a Twi'lek Majordomo. Let's go. Okay, Common Luthen. Love to see Luthen back in the set. Oh my god. Please, I got to get a number Thrawn event. I got to get a signature. Oh, does he have signature? I think Lars. Does Lars have it? Oh my gosh. Definitely putting that to the side. Keon. Oh wow, that's unique. Reva from Obi-Wan. Lola. Dio. Supreme Leader Snoke, Andy Serkis, Kira, Haja. Love to see Haja back as well. Oh wait, that is the glass card. It's a refractor. Oh my gosh, it's a refractor. I wonder if I've misplaced any of the other refractors in here. Oh my gosh, I'll have to do a look before I share all of the cards. Okay, oh yeah, I've not been separating the refractors at all. We got one more pack, and we got a messy table, so I'm definitely going to have to organize this in a second. Oh my god, this box is insane. I am in love. We got young Luke Skywalker, too. I like to see that. Another Haja. Okay, now we're starting to get into like the repeats. R5. Leia Mothma. That's really cool. Ranzar. Have I got any debut cards other than like the Corellian Hound? Oh yeah, this is literally what the logo looks like at the top left. Alright, anyways. I'm looking on the last pack. Elia Kane. Jango Fett. What kind of card is this? Is that a refractor? Wait, no. That's just a normal card. That just looks actually really good, I think. This quality is just insane. I'm still skeptical. It still looks too good. That can't be the refractor, right? Padme, oh my gosh, she looks gorgeous as always in purple. Ezra Bridger, nice, okay. And yeah, that's only our second one. This is a refractor, Luke Skywalker, and that's our last card. Okay, now let's take a look at everything that we got. And here is a look at everything that we got in our first box. We still got another one coming, and we're going to do a few others throughout the year for sure. I love this set. I think it's gorgeous, and I'm pretty sure I organized it. A little difficult to see some of these refractor cards, and I tried separating them from the comments. If you guys separate, I think I got them all. Five, which is half the packs. I think that math adds up. But anyways, let's take a look at some of the base cards. White being the most popular this time, for sure. A lot of pretty standard cards in there. But overall, I'm okay with it. Red and orange, we got a lot of those last year in the 2023 set as well. Blue being a little bit more rare. Green probably being my favorite. All these really unique Jedi. We got Luminara, Kit Fisto. I can't wait to see the entire list for that. And then we got some creature cards. We ended up getting a 4 total, but I pulled 2 aside for the debut cards. I definitely want to keep and collect as many of these debut cards as possible. I think that's so cool. Then the one that ended up being the rare, similar to last year, is the purple, which is kind of like a Revenge of the Sith theme, which is different from the Mandalorian and Grogu purples last year. And yeah, I ended up pulling the cards that I like the most, including the debut cards. And I thought it was funny that we got so many debut card creature cards, but whatever. We got Baylan Skull and Jacen Syndulla. I can't wait to collect more Ahsoka cards. We are definitely going to be hunting and opening more boxes specifically just for some of these characters. I really, really would love to pull an Ariana Greenblatt. That would be my number one still. But for now, we can take what we got. And again, I'm still super stoked on this. I can't wait to see the other cards in the set. And then we end up getting 5 insert cards right here. We got the Rise of Palpatine cards. Those are really, really cool refractor cards. I think they look fantastic, and it really fits the theme of the Rise of Skywalker too, to be honest. We got the Galactic Gear Padme, probably my favorite insert that we got as well. She looks gorgeous in that. Then we got the Hyrus or Eris. I mean, I know it's Air, but I think it's Hyrus when it's pronounced. I have no idea. Either way, that Bo-Katan image is hard. I think it looks fantastic. The Han Solo too also looks really, really good. Rebel Alliance card. I love the little like galaxy theme going on in the background. Looks really, really good in my opinion. Anyways, we got our numbered and autographed cards right here. Huge wins all around. We got the purple Mace Windu, which is his color, so I think that's really cool. Blue Velsartha, happy to get a blue and a gold. That's a really good number card. So out of 50, I'm pretty sure it's gold, not yellow. But our big hit was this Fifth Brother from Obi-Wan, 20 out of 25, with this like Japanese text, which I'm not sure the lore or anything behind that, but it's pretty cool. I'll definitely take that. And then we got 2 autographs, and one of them, our numbered one out of 99, Captain Hale, also being a debut card in that top left, which is so, so cool in my opinion. I think it makes it even more legendary, and I think this entire first box was a total win, and we're going to be opening the second one very soon, so stay tuned. Let me know what your favorite card was. Are you guys going to be hunting for some of these? We'll definitely be doing the smaller boxes, the hobby boxes, all of them on this channel. I love the Star Wars Chrome set. I hope you guys enjoy it too. Anyways, I hope you guys have a fantastic rest of your day. I'll see you tomorrow, my friends. Bye.